Hi, it's Susan. Thanks for coming back to Embrace the Chaos. This video is going to be about how I built and wrapped a 1/5 scale model of the Teardrop trailer that I'm hoping to build. I wanted to try out some PMF, which in this case ended up being, I built the model out of foam core, out of just basically foam board, and I used a pillowcase and some Titebond just to see what it would do and see how strong it would be. Actually, it turned out to be pretty strong. So here's the video. Check it out. I should be starting my build soon and hope to have more stuff. Please like and subscribe.